Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it.
That was terrifying. Sorry I wasn't doing commentary earlier. I was just going to not do it, but I'm playing chapter 2 and I'm like, what is going on? And I don't want to go back downstairs for obvious reasons. It opens. Can you close the door behind you? No. Why? I'm utterly terrified. That wasn't open before. I genuinely wish you could like close doors behind you. I'm on edge right now. Oh my gosh, I am on edge. How about no? I don't want to walk in that.
So I go to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess
I'm
off what?
Wally's closet.
I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I've lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
All right, so we have to unlock Wally's closet, retrace Wally's steps. He says, so I go to get my dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen into one of the garbage cans as I was making my way towards. Okay, so we gotta check garbage cans in every room. Right? Not in this garbage can. I don't wanna retrace my steps backwards because monsters are gonna get me. And I'm not going down that hall ever again because it's freaky. Never playing this organ again because it's creepy. Not in here either. Whoa. I was up there at one point. Found him. Okay, I found the keys. Don't chase me, 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 don't chase me. Do you hear that? Oh, I'm on edge. I'm on edge, guys.
Every artistic person needs a sanctuary. Joey Drew has his, and I've got mine. To enter, you need only know my favorite song. The drum thunders in triumph. The piano delicately calls. The drum echoes out once more. The violin shudders with a piercing voice. Sing my song, and my sanctuary will open to you.
The drum's under the chair. So, what does that mean? Do I have to go and play this? How do I play it? The drum thunders in triumph like the piano. Call the drum echoes once more. Drum, piano, drum, violin.